Alright, I've had a bit of a long day, but I'm ready to get into this. So, this is the team that we have since last time, and we are all good to go. I've learned that I don't have the Viking active, so my previous team wouldn't have ever worked. But I do have something that I can use. And this is gonna get interesting. Well, I say that, but it's really not. Not with these items. No, 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 no. Alright. Guess I gotta use you eventually now, don't I? Alright, let's go. Now, Imp, you don't like me, I don't like you. Let's get this over with. Are you telling me that you're applying point damage of fire? No, it's supposed to be 4. But it's not 4. Until it is. Sometimes. You make me hate you for that. Laggard. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, we'll do it like this. Ever since the Imp Reigns nerf, they've kind of sucked. Ever since enemies got way more buff, Imps have kind of sucked. There we go, we have achieved victory. You may not like it, but this is what peak performance looks like. Sure, we'll take some of these. Of course he is. There. You tell me who's doing more, the Rangers or the Imps? Yeah, the imp who's doing like double the fire he's supposed to. Compared to literally anybody else. Who's also attacking faster with protagonist. I'll even give him the fucking fire thingy, but it's not gonna help him. There. As expected, they kinda suck. Well, not kind of. They just suck. Entirely useless for you, because of course it is. After all, the imp should be doing so much DPS. Expected you were terrible. Even in the situation you were supposed to be best at. I'm just going to beat the game with two rangers, and you two useless sons of bitches can sit in the back and give me the hot hands bonus. That's all you're good for. I will be counting exactly how much damage imps did during the entirety of this game. Just for fun. See if they are, in fact, as utterly incompetent as I believe them to be. Big opportunity. spent 50% of the burn. But what they don't tell you is that it's not, oh, it died with 10 burn, it gives 5 burn to all enemies. No, it spreads half the burn to all the enemies. So if there are 5 enemies, and it splits 50% of the burn from 10, congrats, now it's 1 extra burn to all the bad guys. Extra 20% HP to all heroes. Well, effective 20% HP. Yep. Well, Fire Boy, do your fire thing. Actually, not terrible. That's on me. That's not on him. But it is gonna impact the results. Didn't have to do that, but I choose to. So this is where they're supposed to be really good at level 3, you know, because they're doing so much damage and dispersing it among the crowd and really stacking up that high damage. I'll admit, it's doing something. We're getting 100 stacks on people. Just takes an age and a half. And they're not even in the Blood Moon. And that's with the goddamn thing. Compare that to Ranger with it, who summons a bunch of dogs, who all deal a bunch of bonus damage. Even with everybody else dead, still kicking ass. That's my buddy. Hopefully it doesn't become a reoccurring issue, eh? Oh yeah, this is gonna kill some people. Alright, I forgot. I can do that now. That'll do. Know what's happening. It's the Hunter's Mark absolutely obliterating everything by giving a flat plus 11 damage from each wolf bite. And each wolf bite also does, casual 7 damage. So that's 20 damage per wolf bite. And by making sure that we always have wolves and that people are always marked, they just have no chance. We're tanky enough to just walk through a wall of people. Yeah. No shot. Not the occasional 20 or the 60 damage that's killing people, though those are the flashy numbers. It's the 80 million 30 damage bites. Those are what really gets it. And also whatever the hell that burn debuff thing is. Stop dropping blood after the first time you kill him. Fair. Probably because they count as summon minions afterwards. Finally, we get some of the good shit. This took a long ass time. Alright. You get up there. You sold. Nice, actually. Take these two, put them down here. We give this to you and this to you. Nice. All right. Actually, we don't need the plus 15 health on party, do we? Go ahead and hit there. We'll give this to you. We will buy this for obvious reasons. We sell these and buy Big Red. I think we do. Reroll those two, which rerolls into one of these, and a bottleless, which is dope beyond belief. We'll give you that, and we'll give you that. Then we will sell this, 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 and this. And we will... is giving what? Plus 15 health to the party. This plus 20% health to all party members. Sorry. You're probably gonna die immediately, so we're just going to sell that and give you that. Because if you're... What the fuck? There. Don't scare me like that. There. 189, 71, and a bunch of other good shit. Alright. Thank you. give him 2. Because, well, yes, I think he's going to die. It's going to get my point across that he sucks. So, let's do this. Who deals the most damage in the end. Also, when the hell did they make this guy gold? He looks dope. Give them their range back.